down at the river. We're gonna sit here and probably have some lunch and just watch the rapids. And across the way is on the Canadian side where they have a river walk over there. Howard said he did that one when he was here before as a teenager. You take an elevator down to get down to the river part.